Asilisaurus kongwe was a silosaurid, which is a close relative of dinosaurs, and it lived about 240 million years ago in what is present-day Tanzania. It was about the size of a greyhound, and it also walked around on all fours like a greyhound, but it had a long neck and a long tail, and it also had a beaked mouth, and so we think it probably ate plants and maybe some insects too. What we were looking at were muscle scars, which are places where the muscles and tendons attach onto bones. And as an animal grows, it leaves these scars. It goes from lacking a scar where the muscle attaches to, as it gets more mature, possessing a scar. So what we were looking at was how the order in which these scars appear during growth in each of these animals. We studied the fossils of Asilisaurus because we had an excellent growth series. That's a series of fossils of smaller, less mature individuals to the very largest mature individuals. This is very rare for early dinosaurs and their closest relatives. We normally only find maybe part of one skeleton, if we're lucky, three or four skeletons. So the fact that we could have over 25 bones in a growth series to look at the growth in this species is just an excellent way of understanding growth in not only this species, but using it to better interpret how closely related species grew, for which we don't have growth series of fossils.